Today we will learn a very important topic and its name is present value. If you have to select any particular investment proposal, suppose if you want to purchase a machinery and you have to see many alternatives in the market, then which is the best machine which give you better return? For this you will calculate net present value. Whose net present value is high, that machines will be purchased by you. So first of all, we should know what is present value. Present value is the today value of future money. Suppose you have to invest your $100 in a government bank, and after 1 year it will become $110 with 10% interest rate. So this values $110 present value is $100. How we can calculate this? Let's hear. Suppose this is $110, and if we charge $110 divided by bracket 1 plus rate 10%, our back clause, then what we will receive? We receive $110 divided by 1.1. Okay, so $110's present value is $100. If we want to know what is the present value of 100 again, $100's present value will be $100 divided by 1 plus rate, that is 10%. It may differ in other situations. This is a discount rate, this is a cutoff rate. After 1 year you will receive $100 and its present value of $100 today value is 100 divided by 1.1, that is $90. If you invest today $19 approximate, you will receive $100 after 1 year. आई थिंक यू विल अंडरस्टैंड वट इज प्रेजेंट वैल्यू. एनी वे आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.